1973, when the American withdrew from Vietnam, we were in the battlefield. We already felt abandoned by our ally. We already felt that we didn't have enough artillery to fight the war. We didn't have enough supply. We didn't have the support of the American government anymore. So when we got captured and sent to prison, that validated our feeling about being betrayed, about being
we'll be right back. We'll be right back. days, and certainly it was very difficult to know during that time whether we're going to survive.